That's a match I'm looking forward to. These two look like they're not equal level, I would say. So, we got Supes, a newcomer. Haven't seen him before. He says he goes to Temple University. Heard about Tekken players. Typed it in on Facebook. Boom. Here comes Allentown FGC. Fight your rival. Now, he's up against, I would say, about the second, third best in Allentown right now. You got Z-Man. He just finished facing off against DTS King, our best player in Allentown. And, you know, he was getting around the matchup, but sadly took a 2-0. So now let's see how he does against Supes. Or my Z-Man, not Supes. Here it is, Shaheen and Yoshimitsu. Round one, let's get it. Slid right in there. And, alright. Gotta take the mid options. Z-Man misses his opportunity to take the round. Goes for the parry. Misses it. Good patience coming out of Supes. That's what I like to see. Nice low. Boom. Gets to slide in for no reason. Alright. Good pickup. Really good pickup coming from the Supes. Nice. Almost got the bound on that one. That would have really been a heavy damage on the wall. Oh, is he unblockable? Keeps it. Oh, it did the wrong input. I'm pretty sure that was a misinput. I don't think that picks up at all. Z-Man going for one jab. He's not sure why. Now here comes the jab. And comes. Oh, it misses the slide in. Would have been heavy damage. It might have even been game. Oh, nice. Nice rolling from Z-Man. There it is. Don't drop it. Boom. There goes the wall. This is his combo, man. Nice mix up. I really like that option coming from Z-Man. Weird option coming from Z-Man. Alright, so Z-Man is 2 up right now. This is still game 1, which is really interesting. Oh! And there it is. Z-Man taking it. That's game one right there, baby.
Hard. And when you start playing, how it's going to be hard.
Ooh, unblockable lows. Oh, almost got the mix up, but you know, it doesn't track, so unfortunately he didn't grab that. Stomp. I don't even know what Z-Man just said. That was interesting. Got the 10 hit unblockable at the end. There it is, Supes. Come on, you can make it. Have faith in Zoops. I seen Z-Man take too much victory. I like to see somebody with dedication to this game.
Strings.
Give her that right
and, like,
there.
I was telling her like what good things she was doing and like what she got changed.
That's good. Give her the Refleisha treatment. That's what I call it.
And then after the match ended, I told her like how she like plays and like what she has to work on. Mm-hmm. Like I just gave her like a list of advice of what she has to work on.
Mm-hmm.
2-2. Was the first set close like this?
Yeah, it was pretty close. Z-Man hit him with the tender.
Oh.
He didn't know what to do, and then you know last part to block. Wow.
Fucking Z-Man.
He tried.
No.
Yeah, no, I slipped. It would have been a good end, but you know, can't always style on somebody. Mm-hmm.
It's good for him to do a 10 hit though, because that's a go-to for Yoshimitsu too. He has like one of the best 10 hits in the game.
It was unblockable at the end, right?
It's unblockable. It does a lot of damage, and like, you don't really have like an option to poke out, or like a lot of people don't know where to poke out.
It's confirmed midway, right?
Mm-hmm. Midway, like turns into like some weird kind of hit.
You can continue commentary.
Oh, got the orbital on him. Decent damage. He knew Wall was a little bit too far. Oh, that was weird. Like slid over him, but Yoshi's a weird character. Pretty good. Oh, Wall. Oh, gets the full Wall combo too. That's half health. Oh, Wall. Does it again? Yeah. This might be a perfect. Oh, he's putting the sword away. Oh, no perfect. He's fighting back. He's in his head. Oh, careful. Oh, did not see the local. So, Supes is up 2-0 right now. I think this is game point for Supes. Z-Man fighting back. It's some small damage, but damage is damage when it comes to attacking. Okay, doesn't work in that scenario. Supes has some very good like sidestep movements right now. Probably getting Z-Man's head with it. Gets him with a slide.
Really good option. Oh,
does it again.
Oh,
he tried it.
That would be nice. There it is.
Gives him the win.
Man, Supes taking that one. Interesting.
That was 3-0 from Supes.